finance analysis represents organizations' finances with their sales, spend, net sales, what are the cost of goods, marketing, sales expenses, warehousing with detail understanding of all finance material. Account payable overview. It gives overall details balance, adjustment, bill, checks and deposits. It also gives balance and amount by type of transaction over time. Account payable analysis. Focuses on party-wise payable amount. It analyzes time-based bill, bill payment check, deposits and general. Account payable aging. Monitors pending bill amount based on selection of time by creating various bucket. It also analyzes party-wise balance and bucket-wise remaining bills. Account receivable overview. It examines receivable amount by types invoice, payment, credit memo, check, and general journal. Account receivable analysis. It analyzes time based what are the target and actual receivable by time. It also analyzes party-wise credit amount and receivable amount. Account receivable aging. It gives receivable details of balance over time and various buckets of days with amount receivable on selection of specific time. Profit loss overview. Examine profit and loss details with what are net sales, gross margin with margin after marketing, sales expense, and marketing, and what is the operating income versus expense. It also gives category-wise percentage net sales. Profit loss analysis. It gives account name, party, and transaction type-wise net amount and selected KPI-wise time-based net sales. Profit loss budget versus actual. Analyze budget versus net amount by category and category-wise budget versus actual. Profit loss details. It gives gross sales, trend spend, cost of goods, marketing, general administrative, sales expense by account name, and net sales. Thank you.